most efficient air conditioner you can buy on the market today. Pretty incredible, huh? We're actually one of the first ones with an intelligent eye as well. So on the top right-hand corner, you can see there's a thermal camera right there, so it'll actually sense your occupancy right here.
This is as quiet or as loud as it will ever be. So it's not like Grandpa's tractor that is starting and it's going to be roaring, you know.
If you're coming home early, you want it to warm up, you can set it all through your phone. This is kind of your hub. And then you, through the app, you can control your thermostats and your cameras and your sensors and all that. You know, this one you can do with geofencing as you get close, as your phone gets close, you know, your garage door can open, your lights will go on, and you can set it up however you want to have it. And then obviously you can set up notifications when you get motion movement and things filming on your camera. You get notifications if a window opens, notifications if your water shuts off. All those are kind of self set up, what kind of communication you want. Home comfort, home safety, kind of peace of mind, all wrapped up in one little app.
Now, I didn't just come here today to show you magic. I came here to talk about Carrier's core home automation system. This technology is not magic. It's not a trick. That was a trick. Come on in, I want to show you this. I just want you to think of one card, look at one, don't say it out loud. Did you think of one? Just to recap, we had four random cards chosen, passed out to four random people. The cards that you just all named were, I believe, the Five of Hearts, the Jack of Clubs, the Nine of Diamonds, and the Two of Spades. The cards that I asked Carrier to put on this booth actually are the Five of Hearts, the Jack of Clubs, the Nine of Diamonds, and the Two of Spades. Thank you guys for watching the show. Again, stick around and hear a little bit more from our Carrier reps about the Carrier Core Home Automation System. I'd like to give you each a little parting gift. We've got cards for everybody. Thank you so much.